Hello.
Tell me your troubles.
I don't know why you people keep pestering me. Graze seems to have this place locked down nice and tight. Not that I couldn't have done the same. I've proven my valor encumbered plenty of times.
Ask and learn.
When the troubles began here, I allowed the terrified harem guilds to join me within the safety of the palace. All was fine until one night. Screams echoed up the stairwells from the harem. My guards arrived to find the poor girls being slaughtered by a merciless band of hell-spawned demons. My brave guardsmen tried to push the demons back into the mysterious rift from which they came. Ever since, my men have fought a losing battle. Demons have continued to pour through the rift into the palace. Ultimately, I hired Graze and his mercenaries to help protect the rest of my fair city. Drognan believes that the arcane sanctuary lies buried underneath this palace, since Lutkalain occupies the site of an ancient Vigerai fortress. My palace is open to you now. Take care.
Stay out of trouble.
Hello.
Now that Andariel is dead, I can return and outfit the rogues properly. Once I've made some trades here, I'll be free to head back to their monastery. Let me know if you want to travel along. Where can I take you?
Again, Outlander.
Welcome back, my friend. Remember, if you need to return to the West, I'd be...
Thank you.
Blessings to you.
Hello.
I had time to study this bizarre dimension.
Good day.
need mana.
Nothing the right portion can't cure.
Nothing. The right portion can't cure.
Trade.
was a deluded fool who got too close to true power. Signs of the six false tombs. The missing seventh sign marks the tomb of Tal Rasha. Of the Herodrum, he might be called the foremost. It was a shining but brief moment for the mage clans when they set aside their differences and worked together against the common enemy. The Herodrum relentlessly pursued the three across the desolate empires of the East, and even into the uncharted lands of the West, leaving the Archangel Tyriel's hands unblemished. Presuming the three to be vanquished, the Herodrum's unstable fellowship began to dissipate, abandoning their sacred charge to safeguard the three soul stones. The disparate mage clans began to squabble amongst each other over petty differences. Their conflicts not only dissolved their brotherhood, but strengthened the evils which they had buried beneath the cold earth.
Stronger than any armor. The shield will protect the body, but faith will strengthen the courageous heart. I feel no pity for that would-be summoner. His terrible ambition for demonic power was his undoing. You merely hastened the inevitable. Good day.
Good day!